Frustrations on the megastar LA Knight. Tonight, for the first time ever, Rey Mysterio and LA Knight go one-on-one.
This will be a physical matchup, and tonight they make it official. Sheamus, Gunther, and Drew McIntyre signed a contract for their match at WrestleMania.
And his opponent, accompanied by Giovanni Bisci, representing Imperium, Ludwig Kaiser.
Next week, Cody Rhodes attempts to culminate a lifelong dream. Can he win the undisputed WWE Universal Championship versus Roman Reigns, ending Roman Reigns' 936th day and counting reign as champion? WrestleMania begins 8 nights from tonight, a week from tomorrow, in Los Angeles. So here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, on Friday Night SmackDown, for the first time in nearly 7 years, it was April of 2016, where Cody Rhodes, then known as Stardust, had his final match here on SmackDown. Tonight, he's back. One-on-one with Ludwig Kaiser. Way this matchup came about on SmackDown Lowdown last Saturday morning, when Kaiser confronted Cody Rhodes, talking about how Gunther, the Intercontinental Champion who entered the Royal Rumble at number one, lasting a record 1 hour, 11 minutes, and 40 seconds, before Cody would enter at number 30, eliminate Gunther, and win the Rumble.
Yeah, this is Cody being baited into a matchup he really should not be having, considering the size of the task in hand in just over a week's time at WrestleMania. This is a massive risk. So close to such a big match.
Yeah, but it's what Cody Rhodes is all about. Cody Rhodes making a point that if he does become champion, he's going to be a fighting champion. And, well, there is the advocate for Roman Reigns, the special counsel, Paul Heyman, making his way out here, causing a slight distraction to Cody Rhodes early on. And there's the running knee from Cody. Rhodes glances back at Heyman. He's got to concentrate on the task at hand. This match continues live on SmackDown.